Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show how to design your own bedsheet in 3 steps. So let's get started. Step 1, design. Choose a design according to the theme of your room or which goes perfect with your room. You can take a printout of the design or you can make a sketch of it. Here I am making sketch of roses for my bedsheet. complete. I have two more designs for my bed sheet. I took roses and leaves combination for my bed sheet. Step 2, tracing. Start tracing design on the bed sheet using carbon paper. You can reuse your old bedsheet or you can start on new plain bedsheet. I took white double bedsheet for this. After tracing is complete, this is how it looks. Step 3, painting. I chose dark colors for my bedsheet according to my room. shades of green for my leaf, dark green and light green. I started painting rose with dark red color. I'm done with my painting, and here comes the final outcome. This is how it looks. I painted roses at the border and leaves to the center. I chose rose bunch and leaves for the pillow cover. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment and share. Do subscribe to my channel and click bell icon for notifications. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.